So we may or may not have some people very excited and hyped for this. Sonic X Shadow Generations, a new Shadow game. They're actually doing it. I mean, it's also a Sonic game, but it's Shadow though. What? Very cool. I know there's probably a fan base out there for Shadow games. I know a lot of people like Shadow as a character. So, I mean, it makes sense that they're gonna do a Shadow game. I know like nothing about this, but let's see it. What it's about. Okay, it's like 2D but 3D? Looks like there's it's got 2D and 3D elements in it so far. What's the Sonic game? I wanna say Sonic CD. Oh, Shadow! Oh my god! What? Dude, surprise? I didn't see that coming. But yeah, with like the truck coming down, it just looks like that one game on the Sega. One of like the first 3D Sonic games. I forget, what is it called? I can't remember. Okay, but does he get... So it looks like Sonic has the just going super fast, but Shadow has some like... action sort of platforming, maybe. It looks like they have different, so it looks like the Sonic goes fat, like he's got this stuff going on, but then Shadow, he's also going fast, but it looks like he has more action sort of set pieces where you're fighting, maybe some platforming. I just want to know if he gets guns. I want Shadow to have guns. It looks like he has kind of like some sort of plasma fist thing going on. I don't know. Looks interesting. I'm not the biggest Sonic guy in the world, but I hope it's good. Hope Sonic fans like this new Sonic game. Let me know what you think of it. And it was Sonic Adventure. This just looks like HD Sonic Adventure, which, you know, is probably maybe not a bad thing. So it looks like it's got 2D and 3D elements, and the Shadow stuff is looking like an action sort of part of the game, so it looks like it's going to be combining a bunch of stuff. I don't know, interesting. We'll see how it does. Hopefully it's good. Sega, let me know what you think of it.